the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
This should be a cracker today, really looking forward to it.
Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match against Monaco.
Well, given how late we are in the season now, Martin, it could almost be the title decider, this one, between first and second. Looking forward to an enthralling contest. They've given us so much so far. Hoping for more here.
Looking at Monaco, I think Alan and I have agreed that maybe this area of the team is going to be very important. He will be a key man.
Scored three in the last three. Another one here. We'll get down a treat.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Monaco's lineup today: Daniel Subasic starts in goal. Andrea Raggi starts with Djibril Sidibe in the fullback positions. Fabinho starts with Jean Moutinho in midfield. Falcao is the sole striker today. Of course, a lot of the big football matches in Paris are at the Stade de France, but the Parc des Princes was there beforehand, and it still retained its iconic status. And Paris Saint-Germain, of course, now a very big club in this beautiful ground.
I remember playing PSG before they were famous, as it were. David Ginola scored at the near post in the Cup Winners Cup semi-final. Nice pitch here, nice ground.
Rainier Vanier is the referee today. And this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Adrien Rabiot. Intercepted well. Good forward play from them. It's a good cross. Very good distance to the clearance. And shoots! Corner's taken. Falcao! He must have thought he scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. I think the cross is on. Put in from the wide area. Cleared it well. Quick header, found a teammate. This attack, a little bit of menace to it.
Here's the chance.
Goalkeeper hangs on. To take the lead. A try one now. He's in the clear. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Should really deliver from this position. Defender in the way. Click. Rabiot, they could pose some danger now.
quick-witted
and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Angel Di Maria. Good work really to read the intention of the pass. Asana Diarra. Angel Di Maria getting forward well as a team now. It's an excellent cross. Well, that's good defending. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Headed down to a teammate. Angel Di Maria. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Put the corner in the middle. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Glick. Sidibe. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Meunier. Crossed in towards Di Maria. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Made the challenge well. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Keita. Put them in front. He's had a real go. Decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Very good distance to the clearance. And shoots! Corner's taken.
Falcao!
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half. Rabiot. Into the attacking third. Right, to take the lead. The kind of save. But he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It's a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it. A
goal of top class, really, here.
Well, sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
He's not going to recover, I'm afraid, Alan. There's going to be a substitution here.
No, no way that he is going to be able to carry on, and that's a blow for the team because he's an important player for them.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Balde. Falcao. He's coming forward with some danger. Came in with a challenge. Javier Pastore. Sidibe. Balde. Falcao. Well, they're in a good position here.
Neatly intercepted.
And the referee says, free kick. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Sidibe. This attack got a bit of menace to it. Incisive pass.
He's in. Hit the post.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual,
he's going to try his luck.
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Meunier. Adrien Rabiot. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Falcao. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It was good progress with this attack. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Danger signs, and they're coming from Di Maria. And the cross goes towards the far post. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Well, now we're going to have an alteration. Di Maria, Rabiot, Pastore, on to Mbappe.
Mbappe,
tried for his second goal of the game, thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop, he's staying on his toes, good reactions.
Di Maria, Mbappe, a timely challenge. Javier Pastore. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Rabiot. Could be dangerous. Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria is the target for the cross.
And they get it away.
It's finished here. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And the little scoreline on the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Very good distance to the clearance.
And shoots!
Corner's taken.
Falcao!
That's open. Take the lead.
The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Incisive pass.